I am sure that all of you have had some weird thoughts from time to time, but did you ever think about what would happen if 7 billion people gathered together on one place to all jump at the exact same time? I'm sure all of you have thought about this, and that's why we will analyze the consequences of such a hypothetical scenario. Now imagine the following extremely realistic scenario. Bob wakes up on a Sunday morning, and while sipping his coffee, he has the crazy idea to organize a Facebook event in Los Angeles. To jump. Yes, I know what you're thinking, but don't judge Bob, he just really likes to jump with people. What happens next is just mind-blowing. It's Monday morning, and Bob is commuting to his 9-to-5 dream job as a balloon story employee, and he decides to check the Facebook event, only to find out that the rest of the world wants to jump with him. What a surprise! Now, first of all, Bob needs to check if LA is big enough for 7 billion people. A quick Google search on his shiny new laptop tells Bob that standing shoulder to shoulder, the entire world's population could fit within the 500 square miles of Los Angeles. Great. Now, the only thing left is the date. Bob decides to gather on his birthday, the 15th of January, exactly at 3 p.m. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and jump! To analyze the consequences of this jump, let's divide them into the consequences for each of the 7 billion individuals and the consequences for planet Earth. Let's start with the consequences for every individual. The Earth's population is estimated to be around 7 billion people, weighing in at around 700 billion pounds in total. So initially, just after the jump, a huge amount of energy will be produced. Some of this energy will immediately return to the shoes of every participant. So the initial consequences for every individual will not be significant. The Earth, on the other hand, is not going to be very happy with this jump. The jump will lead to some very significant consequences. The combined produced energy will be somewhere around 1 to 2 kilotons of TNT, depending on the effort people put into their jump. As a comparison, the little boy nuclear bomb, which was dropped over Hiroshima, had an impact of 15 kilotons. All of this will result in an earthquake of somewhere between 4 and 8 on the Richter scale. Depending on the released energy, and since Los Angeles is located at the Pacific Ocean, it is almost certain that it would cause a giant tsunami. Next on the list of terrible consequences of Bob's plan is the material damage. The vibrations will cause many small and large buildings to collapse, bridges would just collapse, and it is more than likely that airports, power plants, power stations, railway stations, and many other buildings would cease operations completely because of all of the damage. Oh, and let's not forget the best part. The jump would create a crazy loud sound of 200 decibels. This is powerful enough to make everybody present deaf. Now, to give you an idea of how loud this really is, a jet engine produces 150 decibels on takeoff, and the human pain limit is at 120 decibels. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel for new content and don't forget to drop a like. Oh, and by the way, don't forget to bring a birthday present for Bob.